Today I'm going to be showing you how to set your tables properly. Step 1, add your placemat. Step 2, add your plate and your glass. Step 3, add your utensils. First is your fork. Last but not least, your napkins. Oh, it's funny to tap. Now I'm going to be demonstrating to you the proper use of the flatware and silverware. First is your placemat. Your placemat makes sure that there is no food on the table. Then your plate helps hold your food. Your fork helps you pick up food. Your spoon is usually used in tasting soup and scooping rice. This is a knife. It is usually used in cutting food. While this is a butter knife, it helps you spread bread filling in your bread. This is a teaspoon. You can use it for coffee and cake. Well, this is your glass. It helps you drink water or any kinds of liquid. Lastly is your napkins. It helps you wipe off the food and the stain that is on your mouth. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you learned something from it. Bye!